I became a cardiologist because in my first year at Cambridge, when I was a medical student, my dad had a major heart attack, and he actually had to have bypass surgery. And I remember making a promise to myself that I wanted to learn everything about the heart. I wanted to be able to do what that cardiologist had done for me and my family. I have had a long history of being excited about innovations in medicine, where medicine is going to go next. I work in an organization that values that. One of the things I really love about the practice of cardiology is that we've really managed to heal and recover people in the home. We're also able to use novel technologies like wearables, where we're able to get remote monitoring and minute-to-minute information on how much people are doing after they experience these events. This particular program I've only been able to do within Kaiser Permanente. I have to know the heart that I'm healing. And I use the phrase a lot, you have a physical heart and you have an emotional heart, and the two are deeply interconnected. It's part of my job to understand both sides of that. The unintended, amazing consequence of learning someone's emotional heart is you get the joy of your practice.